Zotero, a free online citation management program, is designed to work with the Firefox, Chrome, Safari, and Opera browsers. When you're ready to install Zotero, pick your preferred browser from this list. It will also help if your word processing program, such as Microsoft Word, is closed. In this video, I'll be using the Chrome browser. Depending on your browser and personal settings, some steps might appear slightly different, but the overall process will be basically the same. To get started, go to the Zotero website, zotero.org, using your preferred browser, and click on the Download Now button. Click Download for Zotero 5.0. An executable file will download. You'll need to open and run that file. Check your Downloads folder if you don't see the file. Allow the program to make changes to your computer if prompted. At the welcome screen for the Zotero Setup Wizard, click Next to continue. When choosing your setup, stick with the default standard option unless you're an experienced user. Then click Next to continue. Zotero will choose a directory location where it will store all of your Zotero data and files. Again, you can use the default unless you're an experienced user. Click Install to continue. Now that Zotero has been installed, if you leave the box checked and click on Finish, the program will open but then should minimize to return you to the website. If it doesn't do this automatically, go back to your browser because there's one very important step you must take to have Zotero work correctly. You need to install a Zotero connector so that Zotero can identify content in your browser and add it to your library with one click. Click the button to install the connector for your browser. When prompted, give your permission to add and install this extension. Now you should see an icon in the top menu of your browser that will allow you to add items to your Zotero library. You can learn about using this feature in another video. Zotero also encourages you to register and create an online account. You don't have to register to use Zotero, but an account will allow you to sync your library across more than one personal device, create and join groups, and access your library through the website. If you don't register now, you can return to the website and create an account at any time. Finally, when you install Zotero, it will also automatically add a word processor plugin. If you have Microsoft Word or LibreOffice, open the program and you should see a new Zotero tab. You can learn about using this feature in another video.